Nerede
Frank
o?
Says to wait for him in the garage out in the back.
Ha.
You got the job, I think.
Thanks, bir görevi Louis. Var.
Sarah's cooking. She's bringing something over.
In this rain? She's a good girl.
I'll see you tomorrow, Luigi.
Hadi gidelim. Salahta yemek pişirmiş. Görevi yok ya, öyle gideceğiz herhalde.
Sure.
Hadi koş.
Back in the day, when the boss was still with that phone.
Şimdi Frank'le konuşmamız lazım. Frank nerede? Ha, geldi. Yine yakmış sigarayı.
Thanks for waiting, Tom. The Don and I had to go over last month's numbers again.
Sure. So what's the job?
I want you to help Sam and Polly with the shipment we've got coming in tonight.
Good stuff.
Straight from Canada.
Where do you need me?
Sam's gone to meet our friends from the north at a farm outside of town. Polly will oversee the trucks bringing the shipment into the city, but I want you to go with him. Be an extra pair of eyes. Make sure it all goes smoothly.
Okay.
Get the car from Murphy and meet Polly at the warehouse. He's got heaters in case you run into any trouble.
Sure, Frank. No problem.
Good. Now bring the Canadian home safe, Tommy. There is already a case earmarked for the Don.
Kesin başımıza bir iş gelecektir. Arabayı dışarıdan götüreceğim. İçerideki arabalar hoşuma gitmiyor. Mermi var mı? Hadi bir ilk önce... Merhabalar.
Thanks, Ralph.
Uyuyor mu lan bu? Ha, uyuyormuş. Şimdi... Güzel silah değil bence. Bu idare eder. İşte böyle gidelim. Magnum aldık. Bir tane de shotgun. Hadi aç kapıyı. Bizim araba da burada. Hadi gidelim. Oops. Yolundan çekil. Lan bu araba niye böyle gidiyor? Haritada yol nerede? Ha, buradan gittim daha. Evet. Hadi sür sür. Nerede kaldık? Az kaldı, görevi zaten. Güzel gidiyoruz. Thank you. Güzel.
Come on, Tom. Hey, watch it, pal. Just dry it out.
Sorry.
Hadi gidelim.
You know this place?
Yeah. We've done a few pickups at the farm before. Don't worry. There ain't nothing but cow shit and shine out here. It's gonna be an easy few clams. Boys will load up the trucks. We'll come straight back.
Yeah, let's make it quick. I got someplace to be.
You see it there later.
Maybe set up.
Luigi's little girl, your night shift. You're something else, pal. Protecting the girl's virginity one day and taking it the next.
Lay off, Polly.
Ah, come on. I'm just kidding. She's a good girl. You settle down, she'll straighten you right out.
Kızı bunu bekliyor.
Now I wonder what kind of story she could tell about her old man, though. Luigi was a stone cold killer back in the day.
I wouldn't know.
You know she's been helping out behind the bar since she was a kid. I bet she's seen and heard a few things. Probably knows more about our business than we do.
She knows enough not to ask me too many questions.
That's good. She won't ever make a liar out of you. Christ. You ought to marry her just for that.
O yüzden evleneceğiz zaten.
God damn it.
Ne oldu?
Sam should be waiting here, but I don't see him.
Something smells off.
Don't let your pecker get all shriveled up. Probably just trying to get out of the rain. Or into the bootleg. That'll wake him.
Gelen yok.
He ain't coming.
Okay.
Kimse gelmiyor. Hadi gidelim.
Let's go find him.
Araziye bakalım hadi.
That bastard is just three sheets and I'm wrecking a new suit for nothing. I swear I'm gonna kill him. Here. Just in case Frank was right. I'm gonna go grab them boys, get them sorted out. You go ahead, see what's what. We'll catch up with you.
Hadi gidelim bakalım ne varmış arazide. Magnum'a gitsek daha iyi bence. Ne var burada? Burada hiç şey yok. Hadi. Evleri bir bir gezmem gerek galiba. Orada da bir şeyler var.
Guy we pay to keep this place in check. Then we pretend to farm now. Place is derelict.
Araba var. Arabayı bulduk.
Hey buddy.
Hadi tık dışarı tık tık.
Jesus. Drop your weapon. You first. We don't have time for this. Sorry, pal. Guess we're doing this the hard way. Okay, then.
Güle güle.
Get over here! I got him pinned down!
I'm gonna hang you out to dry.
Bu bir. Bu ikinci. Yakınlaş. Gel bakalım. Bu da gitti. şey var mı? Ha, buymuş. Ne oldu?
What took you so long?
Looking for Sammy. Did you find him?
Not yet. Just him.
Blushing.
Canadian crew. Dollars to donuts to rest the face down in the dirt too. Oh Christ.
Ne oldu? Ya bu da polismiş galiba.
The cops, Tommy.
Well, how would I know? They didn't show a badge. God, they didn't say anything.
They must be in Morello's pocket. This bastard. He can't even let us have this one racket. Forget about it, Tom.
Hadi gidelim.
We gotta find Sam and get out of here.
Hadi hadi hadi. Aa, polismiş.
These guys are a real deal. They gotta be cops from the border patrol.
Evleri gezelim bir bir.
They've come heavy, all right. Make Lost Heaven TV look like pussycats.
Burada bir şey yok. Burada birileri var galiba. Hadi gidelim. Niye havaya atış et şimdi? Lan bu bizim şeymiş. Burada kimse yok. Sola bir yere gidemeyiz. Bu daha iyi sanki. İşte orada. Vuruldu. Güle güle. İkinci. Hadi koş, hadi koş. İşte burada gitti. Hadi hadi hadi hadi hadi. İşte burada olmalı. Aç kapıyı.
You boys stay here and watch our backs. Plug anyone who gets within 100 yards. except us.
Hadi hadi hadi.
What have they done to you?
I got clipped. Bryce has a lot of blood. Can you walk?
Ölüyor galiba.
No, I don't think so.
Okay, okay, okay. Just hang on. I'll go get the truck. Then we'll take you to the doctor. Hey, hey. You're gonna make it, Sam.
Hadi hadi hadi.
Tommy. Stay here with him. I'll be back. I'll be back in a flash.
Hadi git git.
Okay.
Bunu kırmamız lazım galiba. Kesin birileri gelecek.
Hey, it'll be okay, Sam. We survived worse.
Hadi. Geldiler. Adamlar mı söylediler? Göre göre. Sana göre göre. İşte bu kadar. İşte bu kadar. Ne oldu?
Jesus Christ! Where's the goddamn truck?
Beşli geliyor, beşli.
Crap, we got cops!
Biri gitti. Beşli geliyor. Kafan çıkart. Gelin bakalım. Ne oldu? Aa, geldi bizim için.
Christ. Tony and Donnie too?
Yeah.
What a fucking massacre. How's Sam?
Well, he ain't any worse.
I'll go get him. Keep an eye out.
Hadi, hadi, hadi. Kesin birileri gelecek buraya. Kişi geliyor.
We got more company.
All right, get in.
Geldi bile.
I'm right here, Sam.
There's some ammo and a Thompson back there somewhere.
Hadi, hadi, hadi. Thompson'u biz götürürüz zaten.
They pull in behind you. Blast them to hell. Just don't let them get past us.
What the fuck's that? Polisler de geldi. Buraya durabilsem. işte bu kadar. Şoför gitti. Öldür, öldür, öldür, şoför öldür. İşte bu kadar. Hadi. İşte bu kadar. Güzel. Hala geliyorlar. Gelin bakalım. Öldüm ben lazım bu bir. Hadi gel.
Chef, you okay? We're in trouble, Tom.
Geldiler. Hadi. Hadi. Evet, biz başardık. Şimdi ne yapacağız?
Okay, we're here, Tom. You get Sam out. I'm gonna go wake up the doc.
Hadi git doktoru çağır.
Sam. We made it. We're at the doctor's house.
Hadi çağır doktoru.
the hell are you doing here so late?
Evening, Doc. Sorry to wake you, but we had a little accident. We got an injured man out here.
All right, bring him inside.
Okay, thank you.
Hadi.
Okay, I'll stay with Sam. You can take the truck back. Call it a night.
No, I'll wait.
The doc's already got his hands full. No sense in both of us breathing down his neck.
Go on, Tom. We'll be fine.
Okay. Başlıyoruz. Hadi git.
Hey. You did good tonight.
İyi geceler diledi, sağ olsun. Nasıl dilediyse artık. Şimdi Sara'nın evine gitmemiz lazım herhalde. Nasıl gideceksek? Ne oldu? Hadi koş. Sür. İşte bu kadar. Hadi sür. Canımız gitti. Hadi sür. Hadi gidelim. Adam hep burada zaten. İşte. Ah, Sarah bizi bekliyor. Ne oldu şimdi?
You're late. Dinner's cold.
Sen geciktin, yemek soğuydu.
Work.
İş. azından iyi bitti sonu.
Marry me.
Okay.
Ne biçim evlenme teklifi bu? İşte bölüm bitti.